वेलकम बैक चिल्ड्रन। नाउ एवरी फ्राइडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग रिवीजन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट चैप्टर बिकॉज सम चिल्ड्रन मिस देयर क्लास सो दैट दे कैन डू इट। तो आई विल नॉट गो इन मोर डिटेल बट आई टीच एवरी फ्राइडे फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस चैप्टर। ओके, तो नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम माई सेल्फ। तो चिल्ड्रन व्हाट इज माई सेल्फ? माई सेल्फ मीन अपने बारे में, अबाउट योर सेल्फ। इफ़ यू मीट समवन, सपोज यू आर इन क्लास, ए न्यू फ्रेंड एडमिटेड इन योर क्लास, तो हाउ विल यू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ? ओके, एनी स्ट्रेंजर पर्सन मीट यू, यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ। हाउ विल यू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ टू अदर पर्सन्स? ओके, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इफ वी मीट समवन वी ग्रीट हर और हिम, हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग, वट एवर द टाइम यू से लाइक दिस। इफ दे आर ऑफ योर एज देन यू से हेलो हाई। इफ दे आर एल्डर्स तो हाउ विल यू ग्रीट देम? गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, यू कैन से नमस्ते लाइक दिस। ओके, हेयर ए स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल, अ चाइल्ड, दीज आर द टू चिल्ड्रन एंड दे आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग दे सेल्फ। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम करण, आई एम अ बॉय, आई एम 6 years old, आई लव प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, आई एंजॉय रीडिंग हैबिट्स। When you go to the next class, suppose now you are in second class, next year you will go to third class. Then the teacher come to your class and she asked everyone to introduce themselves. So then you come outside and you introduce yourself. How will you introduce yourself? Suppose I am giving my example. Hello friends, I am Geeta Singh. I am a student of class 2nd, ABC, whatever. I am 10 years old. I love playing basketball. I love reading books. I love reading story books. I love to drawing. Understood? So like this, you will tell about yourself. What are your hobbies? What thing you like? I like gardening. Understood? So this type of introduction you will write about yourself. You have to give your introduction like this. Understood? Now here is a question time. What is the question? My name is. So children, you will complete it. It is the format of how will you introduce yourself. तो फर्स्ट इज, व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट? माय नेम इज, यू विल राइट योर नेम हियर, व्हाट इज योर नेम? ओके, आई एम, यू आर 7, परहैप्स यू आर 7 इयर्स ओल्ड, तो यू विल राइट 7 इयर्स ओल्ड। आई एम, यू आर ए बॉय और अ गर्ल, यू विल राइट हियर, यू विल, व्हाट इज, व्हाट आर यू? यू आर ए बॉय और अ गर्ल। इफ यू आर अ बॉय यू राइट अ बॉय, इफ यू आर अ गर्ल यू राइट हियर गर्ल। And your class, I study in class, what is your class? You write here and with your section. If you are studying 2nd A, 2nd B, 2nd C, whatever section, you will write here. I write with my left or right hand. All people write with right hand, but some people, they write with left hand. So those children write with left hand, they will write your left. And those are right with the right. Understood? The name of my school is, your school name you will write here, Air Force School, Bidar. My class teacher name is, who is your class teacher? Section A class teacher is Mrs. Geeta Pandey, Second B, Mrs. Shashi Rekha, and Second C, Mrs. Seema Dubey. Right? So, who is your teacher? You write her name here. And now my best friend name. Best friend children, only one, not more than one. So you will write here your best friend name. Now next is my father name. mother name and your home address. If you don't know your home address, you can ask your parents and write your home address. But children, everyone should know your home address and phone number. Sometime you are outside, you are alone at home or in school, and sometimes if any incident with us, you should know about your home address and phone number. You should learn it, remember it always. Now, what are your favorite food? You have to write there your favorite food, your favorite game, and favorite book, and fruit. You will write all these names here. Understood? Now, tick what you can do all by yourself. Means, what work you do yourself. Suppose, bath on myself. You are a little kid. Can you do bath yourself? If you do, you will give a right mark. In the morning, you are ready for the school. So, that time, your uniform can you wear? Yes or no? If yes, so give right mark. Tick my shoe, tie my shoelace. Can you tie your shoelace? Yes or no? So give. Read a story book. आप स्टोरी बुक खुद पढ़ सकते हैं या मम्मी या पापा आपको पढ़कर सुनाते हैं तो दिस आल्सो डन. राइट माई एड्रेस. हैव यू रिमेंबर योर एड्रेस? येस और नो? ऑनेस्टली यू हैव टू राइट ऑल दिस आंसर. अंडरस्टूड? राइट माई बाइसाइकिल. कैन यू राइट बाइसाइकिल? येस और नो? राइट और रॉन्ग? पेंट अ पिक्चर. आई नो ऑल ऑफ यू आर अ वेरी गुड पेंटर. यू कैन ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर. दिस थिंग आई नो अबाउट यू. कॉम माई हेयर. आप अपना हेयर स्टाइल खुद बना सकते हैं? येस और नो? कैन यू कॉम योर हेयर? इफ येस और नो? पॉलिश माई शूज. आप अपने शूज पॉलिश कर सकते हैं? तो ऑल दीज आंसर, वट आर द आंसर? राइट और रॉन्ग? दोज एक्टिविटी, दोज वर्क यू कैन डू, गिव अ राइट मार्क. ओके चलन, इज दैट क्लियर? नाउ next is, make your palm handling. It is a activity. How will you do it? You will put your hand like this. Like this, you will put your hand or with the pencil or color. First, you will take a pencil and you will take a print of your hand. Understood? Then you will do color it with the any color, and you on your hand print you will give a bird shape. Okay, any bird you can, it is a peacock shape. So maybe it's a peacock shape, and you color it. Understood? Now it's a birthday party. You have to give a give an invitation to your friends. How will you give invitation? You will write your friend name. What is your friend name? You will write here your best friend name or to whom you are inviting. Understood? Please come for my birthday party at my home on the date. What is the day, on which date is your birthday, and at what time you are conducting a party, hosting a party. You write here. Understood? Now your name. Okay, children. So this birthday party picture you can draw in your notebook also, and color it and do it beautiful. Understood? So I hope you, all of you, understood this chapter. Children, whatever chapter I teach you, you have to read, self-reading. Here is no teacher. You have to self-reading. If some words you can't understand, you ask your parents. That's all for today. Have a good day.